We're starting a new character here. Starting up a whaling prison. I have already gone through this once. As you know, I do have a higher level character here from a long, long time ago. We're coming back to this. I'm going to go on a grand adventure. Let's do it.
We're Daedra on the way. Let's keep moving.
She is a sorcerer. Well, for now.
Don't stop now. Keep moving. More guards are on the way.
I have to use what they give me.
Let's go. Let's get out of here, my friend. The Prophet.
Greetings, Vestige. Like you, I am a prisoner in this place. You must rescue me, and I, in turn, must rescue you.
Hold a moment. Come here. We need to talk. The Prophet. He's a prisoner here, too. It was very dangerous for him to speak to you, even for a moment. You must think you can help me. Break him out, of course. Believe me, I can use all the help I can get. That blind old man is the only person alive who can help us get back home. Tamriel's a long way from here. These tunnels will eventually take us to the Towers of Eyes. That's where we'll find the Sentinels. Magical constructs created by Molag Bal to guide his vision in Cold Harbor. The Sentinels are connected. If we destroy one, the others will be blinded. With any luck, that will buy us the time we need to free the Prophet. I've no idea. Brute force? We'll find a way. We have to. Be ready for anything.
I'm sure you do.
He's a strange one, no doubt about it. But he's the wisest man I've ever met. He sees things. Past, future. You're obviously not in Tamriel anymore. Think of the most miserable, depressing place you've ever been in your life. That's paradise compared to Cold Harbor. And to top it off, well, there's no easy way to say it. You're dead. I don't know. Once we rescue the Prophet, he can tell you about the gods and the ways of Oblivion. I don't understand any of it myself. A man named Menemarco. His worm cult is doing some kind of ritual back in Tamriel. They sacrificed you and everyone in this prison to the Daedric Prince Molag Bal. After you died, whatever was left showed up here. They call you the Soul Shriven. It means you're a slave and you'll spend the rest of eternity here in Cold Harbor, working under the lash of the Daedra. Unless, of course, you come with me. No, I wasn't sacrificed. The Prophet and I were brought here conventionally, if that makes any sense. But we're prisoners here, same as you. It won't be easy. The place is watched by magical constructs called Sentinels. We won't stand a chance unless we can blind them. I'll tell you more when we get there, and we'll never... We should keep moving. Well played, friend. Arcay's beard, you are good in a fight.
A god of brutality knows of your escape. Hurry!
One good thing I really like about this game is you can craft your own armor, and it is pretty good armor.
Of schemes can see every part of Cold Harbor. You need to distract
my leg.
Name again? Target practice?
While he's blinded, we must get to the Prophet's cell. Come get some more, you skeeving hawkers!
Escape my realm.
Hermamora's wet. The door's warded. We'll never get in this way.
Yeah.
Alright, let's continue on.
Damn it! Destroying the Cadwell is the oldest of the Soul Shriven. After years of torment, Soul Shriven usually go insane and turn feral. But not Cadwell. He was already insane before he left Tamriel. Mad as a box of frogs, but completely harmless.
Frogs.
You'll see. Cadwell sees things as he wishes them to be.
Alright, let's go find Cadwell.
One fine day in the middle of the night, two dead kings got up to fight, back to back. Oh dear, rather caught. Follow the best of luck. Do check in now and again.
Cadwell seems to think he's
going
to
this has changed anymore. There's like, look at all these guys. The heck?
The sooner you get that door open, the sooner we can get out of here.
Here we go. Wasn't too bad. Most people just run right through everything. Do that, you miss out on some chests in here. There's some pretty good starting.
Self-punishment? Been a fair fight, if there were three of you. The Prophet's cage should be just ahead. Quickly now, we haven't much time. All right. Good news is we made it here in one piece, and the Prophet looks unharmed. There's a trick to opening, believe me. Once it's done, get...
I don't know why most people don't really like this game. It's pretty good.
Thank the divines, you are to wish that were possible. That is the name, the anchors. Up the stairs, quickly. We must get to the anchor mooring.
Hi, ladies and gentlemen. This is an absolutely optional little quest here. If you have done this before, you can skip it.
There it is! The Dark Anchor Mooring.
The mortal thinks it can defy me. Futile. Soon your world will be in my chains.
Anchor's port, a shard. Shard of Aetherius, fall upon us now and anoint us with your blessing. There, quickly, collect the sky shard. Great Akatosh, dragon god of time, I require your strength. Let the way be opened. Let these wandering souls return home. Let the will of Moloch Baal be denied. Hurry! We must go now!
And that's it. We're back in Tamriel.
The vestige awakened, as I feared. We arrived in days, weeks. I'm afraid I cannot foresee that, not yet. But we will meet again. Be wary, vestige. You must find your own. Indeed, we do not face these troubles.
Let's have a little talk to her and another quest.
The withered stalk flowers again. It is good to see you, alive and well. We found you floating in the water. The captain of this... The Withered Stalk. I am one of captain...
And before we go here, I'll show you my other characters. I start it over so you guys can join me in this grand adventure in Elder Scrolls Online. Templar. Yeah. And yes, I made that armor. And level 50 Nightblade. I also made that armor. And as you can tell, she's a vampire. When I first started, this was my first character, and they had a little glitch. I call it an exploit, where you could get vampirism early. That's it. That's all she wrote. Oops.